It's me. Depressed, angsty teen 13. How are you guys doing today? And stop it with the comments that say I look like the Joker. It makes me even more angsty and depressed. I already have enough to deal with at school. Not to mention the bullies that take pocket change from me. So I guess that's why I'm making these ASMR videos. To make me feel better about myself. In a meaningless, empty shell of life. I'm glad you guys are watching. But I think the bullies noticed my YouTube channel and they started to... well, bully more. They don't like my all black aesthetic, black eyeshadows, black clothes, black school supplies, etc. No matter all the good things that happen in my life, I still continue to be upset and slouch in my chair. Yeah, my therapist said that your physical appearance shows your confidence in whatever you lack in life. I don't know what they're talking about. I'm only 13. But they said I think like a 23-year-old. I just feel like I don't belong here on earth. I feel out of it, like I'm not physically here, and ASMR is like one of my only escapes. I loved it when I went on ASMerica's Got Talent. I recently changed my looks from that show, but it still didn't make me happy. I'm still pretty depressed. So yeah, I think that's when the bullying really started, when I got on TV and the YouTube clip hit like 10 million views. Well, I'm glad you guys are channeled on here now from that, but I'm still not happy. I thought when my first paycheck would roll around, it would make me feel better, but it doesn't. My parents actually just bought me a new car. It's so new, I didn't even have time to put keychains on it. But if I did, I'd put like, you know, black things on it. Dark things. They got me my dream Jeep at 13. I don't even have my permit. I'm 13. But I'm still unhappy. I feel like one of those kids in the movies that have rich parents, but they secretly hate their parents and slam the door every time. And run upstairs while they're eating dinner. Yeah. Can't stand my flipping family. They make me so angry. I have no emotions or anything to say about them. They think buying me a car will make me feel better. No, it doesn't. I normally don't talk about these sensitive topics online like this, but something tells me I should, because maybe someone can help me out there. I'm trying to ignore what my therapist tells me to say and not to say in these videos. I'll just say it. I think because they're always working, they didn't give me enough time and attention as a kid. A little young boy, full of innocence and so much to look for in life. And that kind of got destroyed and crushed because I wasn't given the attention I desired. The only thing I was diagnosed with was depression, but so I know nothing's wrong with me. It's just my past history, and it doesn't mean it'll last forever, but right now my hopes are not high. But I know it's temporary and it'll go away. I hope you guys are doing well, whoever's going through this situation. And sorry this video is so simple, but I thought I'd make it just as an urge in case I can reach out to one of you. And in hopes of helping you in some way, I may not reply to the comment, but I'm reading, and I will probably private message you in secret. I've spoken to a couple of you on this website. It's pretty cool. But yeah, schoolwork is not going well. Kind of starting to fail a couple of my classes. I think the chemistry and the history course, I just have no interest in either, so yeah, I can see why that's happening. I wanted to show you guys something though. I have it right in front of me. It's this ball. I think it's black obsidian. It's real obsidian made into a ball. You know what it reminds me of? A black hole. That's right. Because I feel out there, like I don't belong here. This thing gives me comfort, and I actually sleep next to it, believe it or not. Because I live in the hopes of it one day just like taking me away and on another beautiful planet where I belong. Everything is so heavy, deep, and dark on Earth. So I feel much lighter and at ease. My therapist told me to find something that will make me feel better, so this does. And just reminds me of the endless darkness that will suck you in and stretch you out like a noodle and take you elsewhere. It's kind of therapeutic and healing for me, if you ask me. Especially because of the, you know, crystal properties it has. I don't know too much about it, but the metaphysical always interested me, you know, ghosts and stuff. Yeah. So anyway, why does it feel like I'm just talking to you, like face to face? I'm experiencing dialogue as if you're right in front of me. It's funny because this is the only thing I'm good at is ASMR, I was told. I don't know what other talents I have. I'm only 13, but I know I don't have much longer to figure it out. And for now, I feel like there's no belief in myself enough to push myself to do something more. So, like, hopefully this thing grows and I can make it into a career. You guys will help with that. And maybe, just maybe, I can get out of this depressing state. Another thing are the clothes I buy. I always buy black or gray clothing like I do now. This is literally the lightest thing you'll ever see me wear. I just didn't want to come off as, and this is quote unquote from the bully, too depressing. This is a black poncho. I wear it when I'm cold. I just love the black aesthetic to things. This is also a new black shirt I bought. This is like the flashiest thing I'll ever wear. but I just thought it made good sounds for this video. You know what? I don't want to end up fake. I don't want to end up like one of those beauty guru YouTubers who are like, they're like this, so depressed and angsty. And then in a YouTube video 10 years later, they're like, oh my gosh, hi guys, I'm so happy and I have a mansion and a Bugatti and a Maserati and I'm so happy, hashtag Jeffree Star. Like, no, I'm always gonna be like this. I'm gonna keep it real with you and I'm not gonna fake being happy and pretend for views and clicks. If you wanna view and click, you do, out of your own free will. And I definitely will never change my looks for anybody. No bully, no troll commenter, nothing. I am me. This is how I sound. This is how I look. No, you cannot just comment. Kill it before it lays eggs. Kill it with fire. No. You have to spread some kindness to the world, because if you are always hating toward me, how do you think I'm going to continue to be toward you? More depressed. I'm just quoting what my therapist said. I know nothing about this stuff. I'm 13. And I still don't quite know what that means, to be honest. Okay. I can't wear this. It's too warm. I want to feel cold. Like my heart. And soul. I also wanted to show you something I bought. Hashtag aesthetic goals. You know what? I'm not even going to talk like that. That sounds like those beauty gurus. Never mind. This is a painting of a black bird. I don't know what bird, but birds are cool, man. I can relate to the bird. Again, black and white. I love that aesthetic. Darkness and light combined into one. That's kind of what I get from this, which is why I bought it. Thought it looked cool, man. You know? Maybe I'll be less depressed if I can get out of my parents' house. I don't go out anymore. I used to, not anymore. I'm too depressed to. Nobody will like me. So I just stay indoors and shut myself in my room. This painting kind of portrays that to me. Hiding behind the feathers. You can't guess where my eyes are. Where my nose is, where my wing is, where my brain is, nothing. I'm that closed off. I'm a mystery. And I'm a human of the light, but my darkness entrails me. That's what this means to me. So I have to fight it with therapy. I have to constantly battle my own thoughts. And I also have to fix it before I get older, otherwise it'll get much, much disastrous. That was deep, man. So, I guess let me know whatever else you want to see on this channel, this YouTube channel. And yeah, I guess I can show like a car vlog when I'm able to drive, which is not for another 2.5 years, at least. I just gotta get out of this, man, out of this depression, so I can make like better videos for you, because like when my headspace is in my school grades and how far I have to go until 18, until I can run away, or until 16 to force my parents to emancipate me so I can go live with my ex-boyfriend. I know that sounds like a cluster of disaster, but everything looks so disastrous as it is, so at least that'll be an improvement. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go to take a hot shower and just sit there for 40 minutes while I think about ways I can avoid my bullies tomorrow. I just not go to school at all. I'll just probably sit on the couch and watch some funny cat videos. I love cats. And cat ASMR, you guys should check out. Cats doing ASMR. Fun. Oh my gosh, I actually feel a bit happy. Well, I better get going and do my homework and be productive while I feel this way. I'm gonna go listen to my heavy metal and goth punk rock.